But midday, we now know the day and the time you can get a first look at this year's Husker football team. Nebraska Athletic Director Trev Alberts announcing the annual spring game will kick off at 11 a.m. on April 27th. Tickets will go on sale for the season ticket holders February 6th. The general public will be able to purchase tickets the next day on February 7th. It's earlier in the day, so fans can check out the Husker softball and baseball games later in the day.